Pretty little Mary was sweeping up a room. She untied the ripened strings to get a bit of room. In come the master, and unto her did say, "What is that you've got underneath your apron?" "Oh, master, oh, master, oh, master," cried she, "it's only a muslin gown my mother gave to me. I have nowhere to keep it nice and warm. So I tucked it snugly underneath me apron." A few months later, a baby boy was born. Born without a father, without a home at all. In come the master, and unto her did say, "Now I see what you had underneath your apron. Was it by a tinker, or was it by a clown? Was it by a soldier boy who fought for England's crown? No, it was by a sailor who ruled the angry sea, and he tucked it snugly underneath me apron. Was it in the kitchen, or was it in the hall? Was it in the parlor, or in the house at all? No, it was in the garden, up against the wall, and he tucked it snugly underneath me apron. Come all you young ladies, this warning by me take. Never trust a sailor lad an inch above your knee. If you do, you'll rue the day he'll leave you in the lurch after he had tucked it underneath your apron."